just absolutely amazing, very humbling, very emotional, actually. What these guys sacrifice and what they can do, you know, still in the athletics world is unbelievable. Obviously, you saw that by the score. It was a great day, lots of fun. Our GT celebrities, I thank them for coming out. GT softball alums, it was just great. And of course, we thank the Wounded Warriors for an amazing, amazing few days with them. Puts life in perspective, and I'm just happy and honored to have them, you know, here at Georgia Tech.
Today was awesome. I got the chance to come out here and just really respect what was going on, really the wounded veterans and the way they competed and had passion for what they do, even though they were injured. It just made my weekend, man. This is something I'll never forget, and I just thanked them. I just thanked them a lot for letting me be a part of their fun and unbelievable experience.